joined right now by Stephen Graham, and we are backstage at NXT UK. What brings you out tonight?
Well, my friend Dan, who wrote a film we did called Walk Like a Panther, which was about wrestlers, he managed to get some sneaky tickets and got us a little invite, so it's been great.
Well, it seems like you have some fans in Moustache Mountain just bombarded you backstage.
Yeah, that was a bit nice. I've just been watching them throwing themselves off the top rope and going ballistic and bananas. And then they saw me and just come running over going, hey. So that was quite nice, yeah.
Do you have a favorite match of the night so far?
Moustache Mountain, that was a boss fight, that. Yeah, it was absolutely superb. Yeah, it was brilliant.
Absolutely incredible. So thank you so much for joining us. Enjoy the night.
That's all right, yeah, it's a pleasure. And it's fantastic, by the way. It's a hell of an event, so make sure if you're in England when the next one's on, get your ass down and come and watch it, because it's brilliant. And make sure you watch Walk Like a Panther as well. It's a fantastic film about wrestling. Yeah, that's it. Sweet.